We want to sketch the region enclosed by y equals 2x and y equals 3x squared, then find the area of the region. So if we graph these two functions on the coordinate plane, this would be our graph, and we're looking for the area of this region shaded here in blue, which is the region enclosed by the two functions. When determining the area between two functions, we want to find the integral of f of x minus g of x from a to b, where f of x would be the top function, and g of x would be the bottom function. And a and b would be the x coordinates of the points of intersection. So what's happening here is we're finding the area below the top function and above the x-axis, and then subtracting the area below the lower function and above the x-axis, leaving us with the area between the two functions. So going back to our example, notice how the linear function is on top and the quadratic function is on the bottom. So we'll have the integral of 2x minus 3x squared. But now we also have to find the limits of integration, which will be the x coordinates of these two points of intersection. To find these x values, we'll solve this as a system of equations, and we'll solve this using substitution, where if y equals 2x and y equals 3x squared, then 2x must equal 3x squared. So to solve this, we'll set it equal to 0 by subtracting 2x on both sides. That would give us 0 equals 3x squared minus 2x. We can solve this by factoring the common factor here of x, leaving us with the quantity 3x minus 2. So either x equals 0 or 3x minus 2 equals 0. So we have x equals 0, and here we would add 2 and divide by 3. That would be x equals 2/3, which means A, the lower limit of integration would be 0, and B, the upper limit of integration would be 2/3. Now let's set up the definite integral to find this area. We'll have the integral of, again, the top function minus the bottom function, which was the linear function minus the quadratic function, integrated from 0 to 2/3. So the antiderivative of 2x would be 2 times x to the second divided by 2 minus the antiderivative of 3x squared. That'd be 3 times x to the third divided by 3. We evaluate this at 2/3 and 0 and then find the difference. But let's simplify first. This would be x squared minus x cubed. So when x is 2/3, we'd have 2/3 squared minus 2/3 cubed, minus when x is 0, we just have 0 squared minus 0 cubed. So here we're going to have, 4/9 minus, this would be 8/27. Of course, this would just be 0. Obtaining our common denominator, which would be 27, multiply 4/9 by 3/3. So we have 12/27 minus 8/27, which would give us 4/27. Which would be the area of the region enclosed by y equals 2x and y equals 3x squared, which is this area here. I hope you found this helpful.